Here's a pro tip for you. As a food service staff member, not only are you responsible for your personal hygiene and the sanitation and the care for food, but you're also responsible to make sure the environment that you work in is also safe and clean. So your responsibilities really are for the entire kitchen environment or food service environment. So if you see something that doesn't look right, or there's a maintenance issue, or something is not up to code or regulations, it's your duty to report it to the appropriate people so that situation can be handled to keep us in a safe environment at all times.